Are registry changes not saving after reboot or taking effect? Then you are at the right place as we know how to fix this issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If your registry changes are not saving after reboot or taking effect, this video should help you fix this issue. Registry Editor allows you to configure our system differently and make different administrative level changes effectively. However, if it does not save changes or stop saving changes, it can cause issues for system administrators. Let's get started on how to fix this issue. Method 1. Disable Fast Startup. The first thing you can do is disable Fast Startup. You can follow this link to do so. Method 2. Run SFC and DISM scan. A corrupted system file can cause this issue. To fix this, run the System File Checker tool. You can follow this link for details. Open command prompt as an administrator and run this command. SFC/scan now. If this doesn't work, you can run DISM in an elevated command prompt and see if that helps. You can follow this link for details. Method 3. Edit registry from command prompt. Next, you can edit the registry using command prompt following this link. Method 4. Change permissions of the particular registry key. This problem can occur due to permission issues. To fix it, you can take ownership of that particular registry key. Check if it brings any changes. Before you take permissions of the registry key, we recommend you create a system restore point following this link. Method 5. Create a new administrator user account. Sometimes issues are associated with a particular user account or a user account might be corrupted. This can be the case with you. To check this, create a new administrator user account and then see if registry changes are saved in that account. You can follow this link for details. Method 6. Reset your PC. If the registry is still not saving the changes, you can reset your PC following this link without deleting data. While performing this action, select the Keep My Files option. This should help. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.